In the given question, we have to find the unit vector in the direction of vector A followed by vector B. Now, vector A is equal to j cap plus 2k cap and vector B now summation for vector A and vector B now this becomes 2 minus 1 I cap plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 with j cap plus again 2 minus 1 with k cap I cap plus k cap. Now, root 2. Now, unit vector in the direction of vector A plus B is equal to vector A followed by vector B upon magnitude for this. Now, answer.